Guys, this is Joypan TV here, and today I am starting my new Minecraft survival season. Anyway, if you want to know, I spawn right here. I need to get the spawn bonus chest. Okay, let's see what's in it. We had two. I had four spruce saplings. Two oak planks. I see a wood apple. Wooden axe. Another wooden axe. I see a wood jungle tree sapling. Melon seed. Oak wood. Oak planks. And cocoa beans. I gotta put this stuff back in the chest. But just make my inventory full, which I don't like. So I'm gonna pull the stuff up. Oh wait, let me set it on peaceful. Wait, y'all ain't on peaceful. Okay, what I'm gonna do now? I'm gonna try to chop down some trees and try to build a house out of it. Okay, sorry about that, if the camera is a little bit shaky. I'm kind of having trouble by trying to point it at the TV instead at the gamepad. It would be much easier to do it like this. And now we're here to see this. Anyway, let's chop down some wood. Oh, hey, sheep. 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 Wow. Anyway, I just kill myself a sheep. I'm gonna cut down this tree. Well, not the leaves, but I'm just gonna cut down this. Another tree. Guys, I'm gonna be right back. Once I come back, I sure had chopped down at least 10 trees. Okay, guys, I found a oak tree. By the way, it took me a little bit longer. So, this is gonna be kind of hilarious. I couldn't find a number of oak trees and search here, and I found this only one that is right here. I just want to chop it down right quick. Wow, that was a tall tree. Now I need to kill me and at least like two more sheep because it get ready to be night time. Well, I don't see what's the point. I could still be here at night because I don't have to worry about the creature because die pig die. Because they won't be here tonight. So because peaceful mode, so I should be safe. But I'm trying to find me a place so I could find some sheep. Yeah. Oh, two sheep. I must be lucky. And where's the other one? What does it take me so long? Die, sheep! Die! Now I just have to find me a safe place, even though there are no mobs out here tonight. I need to turn off wait first. There. That's really not gonna get all of it. Not a problem. Yeah, this sword is a problem. I don't know why I said it. I need to make like wasting some more wood. I need to get a roof over my head. Literally. I don't know where. Oh hey, I could sleep under this tree tonight. Huh. I might be a little bit wet, but at least I am asleep now. So, it's still raining. Okay, that's better. Ooh, I see some green plains and wood and a river. I'm gonna check that out. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna build my house on this episode, just to let you know. Because this is too many things to carry and do. And I probably won't have time enough to do it on this video. I'm sorry. But, oh, that was close. And we have to build a nether in a cave. Let's go. But I'm not ready. This first part. Yeah, I can't see anything. Yep, I totally can't see anything. And you guys can't either. So I'm just gonna get out this cave and go to this pond or a river, depends how long it is, and swim. Swim! 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 Oh, cool! God can like craft me a. Oh, iron! That's nice. Neat, actually. I'm gonna. I'm gonna switch this. Now let's mine some of this color iron. Well, before I don't wanna waste that one iron. I just need to turn up 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Cool. 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 Why you make me shelter? Because once again, I said it once, and I'm not saying it twice. I feel kind of weird by saying it. Don't know why. But now where did I leave it that crap table? Dang it. And let's get some of this iron. It could be more. It is more. I only need 2. Oh. Well, that was such not a good start. It is a pretty good, but not such a good start. I hope I can better move and find more. Whoa, would I ever, let's go, just use this one for yet. But at least I found myself more iron, which is a good thing. Oh, use this to get. So guys, if you want to leave a comment down below, here's a question for today. I'm gonna do a question per video, so here's a question for today. If you were in a mine and you can't get out, what would you do? And please no hate comments or sexual or stuff like that. Really? I'll just mine down. I'm gonna just take these two away. There's some more, but I'm not to get it because I've seen some more up there somewhere. Well, I think I might have mind it, what I'm talking about. But I need to get rid of this book. And I am mining it with a bastard. How crazy does that sound? There gotta be a way for me to get out of here. Well, until I find a way to get out of here, I'm gonna pause this video. Well, I'm gonna stop it. Well, I should see you when I get out of this cave. Oh, that happened again.